You're only rich. And yet, I am poor. But I look better than you.
Better by 10 baht.
But I'm still more handsome than the both of you, even if I haven't showered yet. I'm here for you anyway. Give me a kiss.
Hey, gargle, please. You've got a foul breath. Anyway, I gotta go. Buongiorno. Mi chiamo Vicente Timonibara. Puto prideri Bondacti? Bondacti? Dov'è il bagno? Devo fare la f... Dov'è il bagno? Devo fare la pipì. Vuoi indicarmi il Vaticano? Papa? Vuole
papà? What's that?
No! Come on, man! It's nothing!
What is that?
I did nothing!
You're being so noisy!
Nothing.
What is that?
I'm just reading a book!
About what? What is it? Tell me!
It's a book about, you know...
About what?
About, you know, the... About the print!
What?
And
give me
about
that!
About the print that! I did nothing,
hey.
Bingoy!
I'm sure that's about a prince with a terrible lisp who is learning to speak Italian so that he can impress his sweet Italian princess. Yeah, I know, I caught you. That's okay, bro. I'll just pretend I didn't hear you. So cute.
Why don't you go back to sleep now? Stop it.
Timon! What is that?
It's for you.
Well, thank you. But why are you here?
I'm here because I want to tell you that I love you so, so much, Serena.
Like the sun that lights up my whole world, I feel the warmth inside. Your love is like the river that flows down through my veins, I feel the chill inside.
I miss you so much already. Okay, I have to hang up now. I love you. Yes, I do. Bye-bye. What is it, dear? Did I wake you? I was on the phone talking to Cardo.
No. Why, Nanny?
Because, you see, I always dream about him.
Well, is he okay?
That's only normal, Serena. They say that's how it is. When you love someone so much, you dream about him often, and you can't help it. What is it?
The thing is, I almost always dream about Timon.
Serena, what are you saying now? My dear, you're saying you love Timon?
Well, Nanny. Yes, of course I love him.
What did... Oh, my goodness, my girl! What do you mean?
No, Nanny. I didn't mean it like that. I meant, I love him. I love him. I love him a lot. I love him. I love him as a friend. As a friend, yes, that's what I'm saying. I love him as a friend.
For a while there, I thought there was something. Are you sure, friends?
Yes. Of course, Nanny. You see... Tenten was the first one with me when I got here in the Philippines. So, of course, I got used to him being around. So, if you think of it, if this country is a big, big house, so here's the reason why I don't feel homesick anymore in the Philippines. Okay? I'm going back to sleep now, Nanny.
All right. Go back to sleep.
Buongiorno. You're starting to look like Kit Harington.
Looks like Giancarlo is getting along well with our friends. That's nice.
Oh, you have to be careful with them or they might bring him to the Bartolina.
Ah, is that the girly bar you guys keep telling me about? Hey, Timon, you're doing it again.
What?
Timon, what is happening to your tongue again? Why are you sputtering teeth like before?
Of course not.
You're denying it. I can hear you, and I told you to practice.
I've been busy at work lately, so I forget to practice.
Or maybe you were too stressed about something, that's why you were not able to talk straight again. Do you have a problem at work?
None.
Timon, look at me.
Here, your jute.
Timon, look at me.
Here. Your jute.
Timon? Once told me that when I look into a person's eyes, I'll know what's inside of the heart of that person. You were right. Look at me. I can see it in your eyes, Timon. Something is bothering you. What's the problem? You can't lie to me anymore, okay? Oh my, Timon, can you stop eating? Please just look at me. Look at me, Timon. What is wrong?
Terena Marteta.
Say it again.
Marquesa, I'm staying.
Once more?
I'm saying to you right now that there isn't a problem, okay? Perhaps it did slip. It just slips my mind. Some of the times. But I am so sure that there isn't a problem, Sese, okay?
Okay. Well then, since you couldn't make it to dinner with us the last time, you, me, and Giancarlo will go out for lunch today. Or do you have another date again?
You know, there are love that are attainable, and some love that are unreachable. And when we love, we have to love people within our world. And while the princes and princesses will love their fellow princes and princesses, that is the reality of life. About 99%. It's true.
I still think you shouldn't lose hope, brother. Just keep on fighting. You know what? They are very nice.
Yes, I told you, right?
You know, Simone. You know what? Tenten. He's a funny guy also.
Oh, yes. Very funny.
You know, I was surfing the internet last night, and I think we should go around with Nanny Melts and Franco. So when I came here to the Philippines, I really wanted to stroll and go around places. And before we go back to Italia, I think we should, you know, bring Nanny Melts back to Bohol. So I can also experience the beauty of Bohol, si pafari kasi.
We can do that. Oh, but you know what would be more fun?
Yes?
If we bring Timon with us.
I would prefer if we didn't.
Well, you were right. He has to work. He might not be allowed to go.
Yes, I guess you were right also. He's a funny guy, you know?
Oh, yeah, he's always like that. He's very happy, always making me laugh. Yeah, I guess, even if he's heartbroken. If only I knew a way to mend broken hearts.
Hello?
Ciao, Sara. Quasi serena. Ti ricordi?
How can I forget? Papa said that Marquesas are a powerful name. What can I do for you?
Because nobody's buying it. I haven't reached my quota.
Hello?
Hello, Timon. Are you free tonight?
Why?
Well, there is this person I want you to meet.
I don't want that. I don't want to.
Come on, don't be beg. She's very pretty and she comes from a very simple family. And she's almost perfect. And she can be your princess.
You know what, Tarana? I know what you are trying to do, okay?
Tenten, if you know, then why don't you want to?
Oh, no. She looks very much concerned for her friend. I know what this means.
Your mouth, Franco. Don't say bad words.
What do you mean?
Don't mind him, signore. It's nothing.
Ah, okay.
Stop it.
Serena is really like that. There is this one time she saw us making me go out with all these different girls. And there was also a time when she set me up with a boy. Because she thought I was gay.
But, sir...
No, I am not gay, eh? Not gay. Die.
I know, sir.
No, but seriously, I know why Serena is gravitating towards Simone or Tenten. Yeah, when I told her what happened back there in Italy, it's like she lost a friend. And I guess Tenten is now playing that role.
Yes! That's a promise, okay? Yes, I promise you are never going to regret this.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, darn.
Brother man, what's the problem, huh?
I unwittingly agreed, bro.
Why? What happened?
Tarana. She wants to match me up with her friend.
Oh, is she pretty?
Tarana told me she fits in my top five.
Then she must have a good personality.
I don't know. Maybe. Probably.
Just give it a chance, bro.
I don't feel like it yet. Not in the mood.
Then why did you agree? Come on.
You know I can't say no to her, man. You know her. She'll come here and just force me. And then she will act cute around me. Or whatever magic it is she uses. And I'd be dumb enough to agree. I would agree. Sarah?
Hi.
Hi. I'm Denton.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Sarah. Please sit.
Okay. Sarah, I have a joke for you.
Sure, what is it?
What is this?
Cheek.
How about this?
Nose.
No. What is this?
Your cheek.
What's this again?
It's your cheek.
Cheek, Chevin, 8.
That was funny.
That was good, right? That was funny, yeah.
Okay, you're funny.
How about this?
Lips.
And this one?
Still your lip.
Right. I'm just kidding.
That's
I'm
so
just
funny.
Kidding. I'm just kidding.
That makes me very happy.
I'm just worried because we're close to Sara's family and Sara is close to our family.
Don't worry, Giancarlo. Timon is a really, really nice guy. As a matter of fact, he is hardworking, responsible, and he has his own charm. That's the truth, and I don't think that it's that hard to fall in love with him.